you step into his coat? No. Did you sprinkle your blood in his tea? No. And we shall go with him and stay with him?
Yes, we shall go with him and stay with him.
And we won't have to leave?
Not until you want to.
And we shall be safe there?
We shall be safe.
Raven with his sock, sock, off upon his back, back. Who will hear his call, call, all the children, small, small. Quack, quack, in the sack, never to come back.
Mm-hmm. Once there was a boy whose mother was a bird. She loved him very much, but she could not stay among people. And one day she returned to the land of the birds. The boy's father grew used to her being gone, but her little son wept so much that finally she heard him from far away and flew back to comfort him. I will take you with me, she said, and teach you what I know. But you cannot stay among the birds and must return to take care of your father. And when the boy came back from the land of the birds, his father did not know him. His skin had changed and become feathers, and his fingers had turned into wings. And he knew what the birds know. Once there were two children whose mother was a bird. They flew away with her to the land of the birds, but she sent them back among people to take care of their father. But when they returned from the land of the birds, their father had found a new wife and did not know them. She closed their father's eyes to them and filled his hearing with her voice. She sent her laughter over the mountains, and he followed. The children called after him, but he did not know their voices. And so they stayed behind, and they knew what the birds know.